tell me that this life in entire is nothing more than a blend. Hard struggle, giving up what it means to believe. After you cross in between the younger days and the teens, you gotta face the facts that nothing real can happen if your luck don't match your passion. You'll be stuck at Christmas wrapping all the gifts at the checkout until they let you out at 9. Go to sleep to rise and shine, run it back like it's rewind. They out of time, huh? You out of mind, reminiscing on the nights you used to imagine living life's a different life. But guess the way you did it wasn't right. Now you're clocking out at lunch, wishing you could put your car in first gear and cruise out, smooth out. Second gear, the pavement moves. Now you off the dash, speaking straight lines, rubber meet and road over days. It's no gas, no drama, no pay, just a way to be a freak. Chains dropping off me, I'm free. From Moses to the glorified king, just a freak. From the dollars and the debtors, from the schemers and the hecklers and the double-minded, double-crossing people, spectating as they bite in their nails, hoping and watching, praying that you fail so they can smile. Hurt them out the negativity, stretching at my ears, so clear, so perfect, so real. I fear sometimes I let the ego rage away like a fire, feeling small. So I woke up and hope that I just won't be the prey. It's big talk, big pride, big waste. But when I'm laying and it's no longer day, I'm the real one they say. Should I hate myself and hate my ways? I'm irritated by the structured pace, the steady tempo metronome swing. But the rhythm in motion is like a river it flows. So worth it to take my time and watch the Lord make architect decisions when we building my dreams, bringing reality much closer to me. No, I can't see, believe, because my eyes are bright, but they can't reach the height the Lord sees and bases his decisions off. They seem to find the purpose of a making profit. I hope that life becomes the word of prophets, cause that vice grip of money can't clutch my throat. Money's been on the try to car off the road. When it's the driver, when it's feeding you, teach us survival in a life so cold. For the schemers and liars ready to take your hand a second, it'll make their cash register win. But can you blame on people gotta eat? That's all dollars run the scene. Don't wanna be another mind swept by pretty things that sells the gifts from petty things that I can touch and see. I'm starting to understand the core of what this truly means. See, it's the gifts we can't see, that this reality is real. That passion, that vision, that drive inside, keeping intact all of my reasons for life. Teaches me all through all these tests that you strike. Teaches my mind to see through eyes that use dollars for sight. What's a life without a purpose in life? Looking to puncture my future and leave me covered with nothing but hard struggle and giving up what it means to believe. After you cross in between younger days and teens, you gotta face the facts. And I'm not going back. No way I'm going back. See, I can't face those facts. I'm not gonna face those facts. Entire point that I'm trying to make to you is don't live in chain to the normalities of this world. Don't be afraid to dream outside of your present situation, because you might not be where you want to be right now, but you never know where you're going to be tomorrow. So keep on dreaming, keep on believing.